the topic of labor. You know, our sale volume in a normal time, you know, would be 2,000 plus units in the sale every week. You know, and a lot of that, you know, some clients, you have a timeline where you can prepare, you know, you can find that group of people to go out and take the pictures. There's no consistency, right? That was one of the big points for us. But you know, especially when you have cars coming from Mondays and Tuesdays for 8:45 a.m. sale, you know, it's hard to find people who want to work late or work early to go out there in the elements, not, you know, if it's winter, if it's summer, and really get out there and take some really good pictures, especially if, you know, our expectations of images, especially from the customer's perspective, is going to be different than the person actually taking the images. They might not understand, you know, the importance of the sunroof or, you know, the dent in the side, or, you know, making sure that you get the whole front seat. Does it have navigation? So, you know, for us, it allows us to really funnel all of our inventory through, you know, and get consistent, quick pictures.